The City of Troy welcomed 10 new firefighters today. The swearing-in ceremony was held at the Hilton Garden Inn on Hoosick Street. The group took the oath around 11 a.m. Troy Fire Chief Tom Garrett and Troy Mayor Lou Rosamilia were on hand for the ceremony.